Found that dangerous winds battering the east up to 60 miles an hour. Of course, a deadly tornado outbreak. Big rigs piling up in an accident on I-90. This is outside Syracuse. Those winds and plunging temperatures coating the highways with ice. The winds knocking over this tree, one crashing down a home in Washington, D.C. And tonight, the bitter cold is now moving in. Our weather team telling us it will feel like the teams from the Great Lakes to the Northeast over the next 48 hours. Winter is not over.